informally called Holland, and the Netherlands is located in Western Europe. This episode of Netherlands, I mainly focus on the city of Amsterdam. The Netherlands may be a very small town, but it's packed with world-famous icons. Please subscribe to my channel if you like it. And you can discover Bob views, windmills, cheese markets, and all these are the features of Netherlands. It is a very small and safe country to travel to. However, its larger cities such as Amsterdam, sometimes you can find some pickpockets, so beware. My other episode will be features about Gihun, the Dutch village, and also Kinderjit, the windmill village, and Zadan, also another more modern windmill village. And this episode is mainly just about the city of Amsterdam. And you can see the buildings that they have low lanes, and therefore lots of means of transport as bicycle. And you hardly see any fat people actually in Amsterdam. They're always skinny people because they are using bicycle extensively, so you know, hardly any space for the body to expand. So you can find all the skinny people in Amsterdam in the Netherlands. It's around the city and always packed with people, tourists, etc. And it's a good way to see the whole of Amsterdam by using the boat. And there are a lot of houseboats along the canal where people can live there, and people can use that for hotel. Sometimes they built into people can live in there, pay some amounts of money, you know, for the tourist who likes to have an experience of houseboat. The city is amazing. It's just like a lowland, you know. I hardly see any other cities like that in the world. It's such a lowland and hardly any hilly area. And the main transport, as I say, is bicycle. This is one of the houseboat. People live in there. And there's another one of them. It's very interesting. One could imagine to live in there for a night, you know. House can experience that if you go to Amsterdam. And it's very photography, you know, all the towns and buildings, you know, it's really places where a heaven for the photographers who like to take photos like me. It's so natural and beautiful, bicycles and leafy and flowers, you know, colorful flowers. And my other episode will feature some flowers in the tulip gardens, you know, Kunkerkof. I'll put the link up there somewhere you can find it. And now we are slowly approaching the red light district of Amsterdam, where nightlife, you know, people coming here to see prostitute and all that, you know. Eatery, yummy food, and beautiful light along the canals. You can see light, very photogenic, and this is a red light district. And you know, you can't help to sight, because there are so many different colors of lights just make the town amazingly beautiful and photogenic. And these are the buildings, bicycles. You can just see the bicycle everywhere. And slowly we're approaching the red light district. Here it is. This is the red light district of Amsterdam. It's the most busy time area during night time. And here is a new market. New market is very famous Jewish, especially for the building. It is the wake house. The wake house is a 15th century building. Originally in 15th century was a city gate as a part of the walls of Amsterdam. And here it is during daytime, the canal building, lights everywhere, colorful lights. And this is Lange Niesel in Amsterdam. It's very photogenic district. And it's lots of fun places around here. This is Oudkerk, Amsterdam, the old church. The buildings is just amazing. Really architectural. And the symbolic of the Netherlands. This is Sint of Lestedt in Amsterdam. It's one of the most photography area. That's it. Well, the episode of the Netherlands. Thanks for watching.